It's a warm but not too humid summer day here in Lower Township. I am in front of the Naval Air Station Wildwood, and also off camera is the Cape May County Emergency Management Center, where I interviewed Cape May County Office of Emergency Management Director Marty Palugi about their county hazard mitigation plan. You can see that story in the press of Atlantic City sometime next week. Let's talk about our weather here, though. Good amount of cloud cover is built in, but again, not too hot and not too humid either. We have temperatures that are in the 80s as we go into this afternoon for pretty much everywhere in South Jersey. A few spots will be in the 70s, but overall, if you're heading out to the beach, enjoy the warm water temperatures. We have that low risk of rip currents as well, and our seas are on the lower side too, so good news there. We're going to be dry as we go into our Friday night as well. We're still holding on to a little bit of high pressure, and that will give us a pretty comfortable night, although I'm going to say you probably want the air conditioner on after the past two nights with these cooler temperatures. Temperatures during the evening will slide through to 70 slowly, and low temperatures by the time we get towards our Saturday morning will be in the upper 60s to around 70 degrees. Now for our Saturday, it's not a washout, but we're going to watch out for some thunderstorms. There's this stationary front that's hanging just to our south. We'll have a dry morning, but then as we go into our afternoon, showers and storms build in. Not a big deal for us, though, just the typical pop-up afternoon type here. No real severe weather to speak of either, although there can be some areas of roadway flooding. Saturday night's looking great. If you're doing some outdoor dining or if you do want to take a stroll along the boardwalk, we should be mostly to completely dry across the area. Temperatures will be sliding through the 70s. And then as we go into Sunday, we're building in that heat into humidity. I won't say it's hazy, hot, and humid yet, but we're going to be darn close. Temperatures get into the upper 80s on the mainland. We'll be a little bit cooler out the shore. Dew points will be around that sticky 70-degree mark. And we can pretty much expect a shower or storm at any point during the day on Sunday. But I would say at least 80% of your day is going to be dry. So as long as your outdoor plants can handle a little bit of rain potential, I do believe you are going to be okay here in South Jersey. Then as we go into next week, we'll be talking about more heat and humidity. We have an afternoon storm chance for our Monday. Tuesday looks to be a brief cooler shot, seasonable temperatures, but we'll still stay a little bit humid with our highs in the mid-80s. And as we go into Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, tell you what, we're looking pretty good for next week, too. Just this afternoon pop-up PM thunderstorm, not a big deal for us here in South Jersey. Coming up at 6:30 tonight, we're going to talk to you more about the tropics. We have two tropical systems we're watching out for, and they both could make landfall very close in time to each other. In the meanwhile, for the latest in South Jersey weather, you can follow me on social media, or you can always come back to our website at thepressofac.com/weather.